I future. You marry a woman to give her children a home. Shameless, blameless, and still fucking crazy. The truth is, as much as I wish I was that woman now, deep down I know I'm lucky I'm not.
Slowly.